Guys, we may as not not do this.
Not not.
Unfold your arms. Unfold the arms. Baron.
So building like the camera and the
John and I play Jack.
Hi, I'm Olivia and I play Natasha, sassy one.
Hi, I'm Grace and I'm on the set of Big Trouble.
I'm Kit
and I'm Grace
and we're on the set of Barnes Film Academy's 20th film.
Three words to sum up film camp.
Educational, exciting, and creative.
Creative, extraordinary, and brainwashing.
Favourite moment this week? I would say I liked it when we all, at the start of the week, when we were all giving ideas like on what the characters should be like and the names. All of the characters, that was quite fun.
I like just basically just going around the city with lots of like equipment and just like filming a real movie.
If you were to persuade someone to come to film camp, what would you say?
I would say it's very, very creative. It helps your mind grow and you can learn new things, so I would recommend it.
Yeah, I'd recommend it because there's no club that lets you have like this much freedom and creating your own movie with your mind.
Favourite piece of tool to use, like equipment?
I like the microphone that like
Yeah, I quite like, I just like my skateboard really. I just like it, I'm improving a lot. Look, I don't know why I got up.
Any extras about film camp?
To be honest, I say just like do it immediately.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why not? You don't know until you try. You make a lot of friends very quickly. Very quickly.
Right, we're gonna go through with this. No, we're gonna shoot it because we're gonna cut from this point.
So alright, you ready?
Exactly the same, Snowy.
Yeah, okay.
Well, I've been acting quite a lot. I built the set. We built like a cardboard attic and I also filmed some people and yeah. Different, fair and interesting.
I think my character, she thinks she's like a princess, like she wants to look good, she wants to like stay on top, she wants to lead everything.
Sassy.
oh my god, this is hard. Sassy,
arrogant.
No.
She is selfish.
Yeah.
Selfish, arrogant.
She always chews gum.
Yeah.
That's not really a word though.
Yeah, that's
so she always wants to look good.
Okay, thank you, Olivia.
Hi, I am John and I play Jack in Big Trouble in Little Class.
What personality has
your character?
Okay, so I'm like the leader and I like control everyone.
Let's have a look.